I don't know. change it. Let's me. I'm gonna go upgrade the slayer guy, probably. First.
King's Realm.
Fire did. Since he needs some of the stuff, actually.
Crystal chain.
So let's go to the fire guy. Get down to him. Okay, let's see what else does this guy need.
Plowhorn! Flame, supersonic heavy wind, fast steps, heavy fire burst, overbite, fan projectile, fire flight. Heavy fire, heavy fast step, weight training, reinforced exoskeleton. Plowhorn's maximum health increases. Weight training, thick skin. Oh yeah! Check it out! Weight training, job well done. Explosive ramp, overbite, fan projectile, heavy tail smash, woo and way, fire slash, perfect ice storm, heavy snow, ice storm, perfect ice land, fast feet, knowledge of the wider wits, martial training, ancestral medicine, perfect fire slash, ice storm. Heavy snow. Oh yeah! Check it out! Ice storm. Heavy snow. Okay. Feathers. Thick skin. Long fist. Those dragons shouldn't be a bother quick anymore. Steps. Perfect camouflage. Quick steps. High pitch. Confusing double moves. Shot. Feather shoots two quick fire projectiles.
Let's go off into King's this next Realm. Area. See what it's like. Excuse me.
Sure are jerks. Really want to push the nightlights out and claim the cave for themselves. But it doesn't matter. Thunder and his friends will fight on as long as necessary. These Skrills have no idea what they're up against.
Keep pushing. How do I move? Well, let me move back. So we're not gonna get through the beat this one today. Apparently not. The game wants to be a brat.
crystal whips can look intimidating, they can be vulnerable to projectile-based attacks.
So long to get past that one. That's just gonna leave like total of
King's Realm.
Three more levels left. Take care of. Yeah, three more.
Horde of riches.
Hidden hour, but I'm actually gonna do one more quick thing.
Overload. Ancestral rival. Overload. Horde of riches.
Thank you.
is untouchable. Well, almost untouchable.
Next week we can do the last two next week.
King's realm.
Stress on me. Four. Stars of the stream are gonna be Paul Burry. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Have a fresh day. Bye, chat.